Remember these parts? Well, Mike's had them recovered and I'm very happy with the results. So I'm gonna get them onto the dashboard and see what Arduino looks like going back to original spec.
It's nice to be working with a simple interior where you just reconnect the big switches and screw the dash sections into place. No airbags, complex sound systems, or climate control to worry about in here.
Oh, look at that. That is so much better, isn't it? You can see why the designer wanted the vinyl going all the way along here and then have the wood on the top of the dashboard. I'm so glad we've got rid of that horrible DIY wooden centre console and returned it to the period style that this car so deserves. So all we've got to do now, put a few more bits of carpet in, and then this interior is pretty much complete.
I know I told Mike I liked the original orange carpets, but I have to agree that these black ones have given this interior a new level of luxury and style. It's bueno.